There is a hypocagenic nodule presenting non-parallel shape, that is taller than wide sine. The borders of the nodule are partly blurred. On longitudinal scan it became evident that the margins are lobulated, speculated. Finally, an ultrasound-guided aspiration is demonstrated.